and tell you about them, and the little bit of help we're telling you without looking at this book. Tell me one thing that you learned about the Holy Spirit that you did not get from this book. Says that the Holy Spirit in us, God doesn't tell us how. Just like this in 1 John 4:15, I'm just going to say the first time, 4:15, whosoever shall confess that Jesus is the Son of God, God dwelleth in him, and he is God. And we have known and believed the love that God has to us. God is love, and he that dwelleth in love dwelleth in God and God in him.
Thank you.
Paul says to a poor foolish place. We have a combination that our folks at the Grace Design
come up and say something. So, they're doing a good job of restricting. Yeah.
church and belong